Where does your energy come from? You probably imagine a power plant far away, power lines crossing the countryside and eventually arriving at your door. What if it was like this instead? Green electricity generated and managed where you are, sustainably, collaboratively, and on your doorstep, with your neighbours, nearby businesses, associations, and local authorities all getting involved. It's a whole new way of powering our daily lives, and it's called an energy community. Like-minded people and organisations coming together to produce, share, and even sell renewable power. We're all familiar with rooftop solar panels. Working together as an energy community allows you to think bigger by pooling the costs, produce and share energy in a smart way, and by selling excess back to the grid, share the savings too. Whether you're just a few people or a whole village, anyone can play a part in bringing the green transition close to home. And if you've got the community, there's a range of support available from the EU. Funding and technical assistance if you've already got started, as well as useful information on simply where to begin. So where does your energy come from? Why not find out together? And start building your energy community today.